Now, I heard you earlier talk about the Constitution, the importance of the Constitution. Where does that belief come from? Is that something that came from your family? And tell us more about what your feelings are towards the Constitution.
It comes from generally learning, I guess, about the foundation of this country, learning about how history truly does repeat itself, and learning about governments that have and have not worked. And I think that the number one thing that I feel that we should all be willing to protect and hold above all else is freedom and is liberty. And so we need to take it upon ourselves to understand where that comes from and how that's different. You know, I'm reading a book right now called The 5,000 Year Leap, and it talks about how the past 200 years of history have truly progressed so much more than the past 5,000 put together. And why is that? Looking at America's history and the principles that we're founded on can explain that for us. And I think that's something important to look at, that the Constitution and those founding documents have some pretty genius ideas in there that truly are different than anything else the world has ever seen. And we need to understand that that is what has made our country what it is right now. And if we move away from that, we are going to make the same mistakes that many other countries have.
So conserving and preserving the principles of our country, do you think that makes you a political, or not political per se, but a conservative activist, you might say?
Constitutional activist, absolutely.
Conserving the Constitution.
Right, no, okay, so absolutely. Okay. Whatever the labels may be, absolutely. I do think that all of us should be much more focused on that, because whether you agree with the things in the Constitution or not, everybody needs to realize that we all have to obey the law. So if you don't agree with something that's in the Constitution, we need to go about amending it. But you have to do it the right way. You have to follow the proper steps. We can't just say, well, I don't like that law, so I'm not going to listen to it. You know, we have to focus on no one is above those laws. Right. No one is above any law. And that is where we are going to move away from that foundation and that basis, and we'll have no consistency. And anybody knows that their chaos occurs when there's no consistency in government, and when people cannot trust the government because they don't even obey the laws. And I think that's something that everybody needs to really focus on, is understanding that we have to do the right thing, we have to go about it the right way, we have to follow the rules. We just have to obey those things that were set up to protect our freedom.